YouTube. This is Rocky's Girl. And this is my first video. And today we're going to make AG colored pencils. So first you'll need a painted wooden dowel, some scissors, and a sharpener. It's too big for the camera, so yeah, and a Crayola marker that matches the color of the wooden dowel. So, let's get started. First, you grab the wooden dowel, and you put in the sharpener and sharpen it. See, now it's sharpened by sharpener. And you grab a Crayola, you grab a marker, and you color the tip. Now that it's all colored, you will need to grab your scissors and cut how long you want it. So I want it this long, so I'm trying to cut it. So just cut it like halfway in, but don't cut it like all the way like this. It's just like cut halfway, and then you have to be strong enough to like do this. You see how it's like spiky? You'll need to cut off the excess. See? Now that is how to make